gentlemen, we're here today gathered, first of all, to a peaceful protest and also to show our support worldwide. On September 1st through March 31st, there are certain Japanese fishermen in the town of in the Wakayama Prefecture that go out and kill dolphins. Their yearly slaughters have been called the best and best because of the pressure that us activists are showing them. We want you to please take a look at this. Now let me tell you a little bit about how these Japanese fishermen catch dolphins. The Japanese fishermen of Taiji have licensure from the government of Japan to kill dolphins. What they do is they go out a band of boats and they transport
I don't do anything to break the law.
Nothing.
And that pisses them off more than anything.
Because it's great looking at them. And they want you to
They want me to be crooked like them.
Right.
I'm not
so they create a lockdown where they are driven into the cove. Once they're in the cove, then a net is put behind them. Then there is another net where they come in and they bring them in closer to shore and they're picked up by the trainers. What they do is the trainers come out and they select the choice specimens to go into captivity, who they sell to SeaWorld, the Wakayama Japan SeaWorld. And then from there on, they do statutory training and they somehow import them into other Gulf areas. The dolphins that are not picked for captivity are then taken into further into the cold and they drive a stake through the back of their head, where they breathe out and
I give you the information.
And
thank you.